heavy sky weighs like a lid on the spirit. Aching for the night, and when embracing the horizon, it pours on us a black day which is sadder than any night. From the earth, turned into a dripping dungeon in which hope, like a bat, flutters black. And bruises its timid wing and a tender head against the walls of the rotted ceiling. When the rain, stretching down its long streaks of water, imitates ours in an enormous prison. Silent throng of loathsome spiders come and weave their webs inside our brains. And suddenly the bells swing angrily and hurl their hideous uproar into the sky like a band of wandering